Martin Tyler here with you as usual, and delighted to have the company of Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. It's a pleasure to be here.
They do play a lot of sport here, of course. The ground staff in the Olympic Stadium in Rome have to work really hard. They've got Roma and Lazio. Italy play national team games here from time to time. The Italian rugby team play here as well. It's a multi-purpose stadium, but it's running track too.
Yeah, it's extremely famous, of course, isn't it, in Italy? And hard to forget that Germany-Argentina World Cup final here in 1990. 1-0 to Germany, not the best contest in the world.
Cologne will play with these players today. But we put it up, and what looks, Alan, very defensive, but there's flexibility, isn't there, in the side?
Yeah, and I think with his shape, so much depends on the wing-backs, how much they are allowed to get forward and what they can do when they do get forward.
This is the starting lineup today. The kind of players that we expect, the kind of performances we expect from the individuals trying to make this formation work.
Yeah, I mean, it can at first glance look cautious, but it just depends on the attitude of the players out there. And once they've got a foothold in this game, they can get a little bit more adventurous and push on.
Well, he really could be the star of the show today.
2 goals in his previous match, and 2 really good ones as well.
So the first half about to begin. Hoger. Anthony Modest. Well, they're in a good position here. Oh, it's a corner. Try that deflection. He went in well. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Saw the goal and went for it.
That's a decent effort. Skimming over the crossbar. Hernandez. Estrada. There's some potential in this move. Here, the challenge is a good one. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Anthony Modest. That'll be a goal kick. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Yeah, an oof from the crowd, and why not? He's a long, long way out, and not missing that crossbar by too much.
Perez. Sanchez. Good forward play from them. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Tackle is strong. He's whacked that away, out of play. Estrada. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Just working away to try and find an opening.
We don't see that so often, just gliding.
Sanchez, the goalkeeper, with a textbook save, and keeps the ball in his grasp. Rausch. Hoga. Trying to stretch the up. Oh, too early, offside.
He goes a bit early, gets a bit too eager. He's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Hoga attacking now. Anthony Modest. Now the shot! He's got to it, and he's claimed the ball too. Just a flick on with the header. They've kept possession. That's good support play from his teammates. Challenges for the ball. Can't keep the ball at the moment. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. They've spotted the ball up and they're playing. It goes out wide again. Doing well to keep the ball. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. It's nicely worked until that point when it broke down. Now they've got to try and regain possession. It's looking good, this move. Defender to it first. And that will be a corner. Corner dealt with pretty straightforwardly.
He's got his shot off now.
A good hit at it, but I'm afraid it was off the radar.
Well, the manager won't want to do that because he's an important player, but the board's up and the substitute's coming on.
Confident and quality on the ball. Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
He can put them in front. Gone for goal in spectacular style.
Wow, I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Lehmann.
patience is the name of the game at the moment. Excellent passing.
Goes for it with a fist. The shot's on.
Estrada. Vizio's done his job here, done a good job. Player's going to come back.
Yeah, and his teammates want him on sooner rather than later. Down to 10 men.
There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
On the attack here. This could be it.
And shoots!
Taken the lead. Super break, put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they found that final pass, the player in possession is in great form. You never thought he was going to miss.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Hogan. Braus. Anthony Modest. He's coming forward with some danger. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Chance from... Now the shot! He's away beyond the slide tackle. Promising build-up until that challenge. Anthony Modest. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Now they've thrown the ball away there. Literally to the opposition. In quickly. Hoga. Three minutes to be added on. Could be dangerous.
The equaliser here. Out back off the post.
Shots on here. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And he could get away here.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, there can be no complaints here with that goal, because they have been the better side. It did look as though the opposition were going to hold on and keep them out and really grab a win that they didn't deserve. But we'll see where the game goes from here. You don't get away with that when you're a goalkeeper at this level.
No, rush of blood, and that's not what you want from your goalkeeper, and it's cost his side.
We go at 1-1. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half time at 1-1. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, a really good late equalising goal, and that might just change the manager's team talk now.
This is the second half now, and it's underway.
Good forward play from them. Hoga.
Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Ochoa.
In quickly.
Here's a chance to attack.
We could be in. And in the shot go!
They have taken the lead.
This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
That's a goal well worth analysing again.
Off we go again, 2-1. Correa.
Attacking now.
Just working away to try and find an opening.
Time to get the ball in.
Good play. But they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them.
Rausch.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Hoga. Anthony Modest.
Doing well to keep the ball. Brilliant football from this team.
Goalkeeper.
It's his ball.
Lehmann
on the attack here. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Looking down at the benches, yeah, there's going to be a change. We've got a substitution shortly to come.
And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Into the attacking third. Well, good through ball. Cut off! Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
In truth, Alan, this is what we expected. The dominant side, and they're showing that on the scoreline.
Yeah, we don't always get what we expect, but they've been good value here. They've played well, particularly the strikers.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline.
Got the tackle in.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
The score! Steered in very classily.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
They're going to make this change now. Oh, he's done well. He's got his goal from midfield.
Yeah, he's had a good, solid game and passed the ball well and got that goal, as you say. Well done.
So we restart again, 4-1. But one of the sides is going to make a change. To switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
Still 20 minutes to go.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking.
And he's met it with his head. Coming up a corner.
Well, that is one of those performances that you mark down as the levels you're going to try and get to every game, but you can't do it. He was brilliant.
Yeah, he more than anybody else has contributed to this lead that his team have got at the moment.
The challenge well.
The shot's on.
Now it's a corner. Almost a 10 out of 10. Certainly a candidate for man of the match. He's not going to play the whole match though, and to be substituted here now.
Yeah, he was involved in most things that were good here for his team. Top class.
Safety first there. Sanchez. Aguirre, attacking now. Substitution imminent now. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance.
And here's the shot.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Hoga. Roush. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
He's got his shot off now.
That's well wide. Well, from the neutral perspective, you do love to see attacking players playing as well as they can, and it keeps us on the edge of our seats, and he's certainly done that today. He's going to be taken off now.
Yeah, and he's got himself a few goals this season, and as a result, he's playing with a great deal of confidence, and that's vital for any striker.
Good forward play from them.
broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. Artyom's Rudnevs. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
And shoots!
Oh, charged down. Deflected behind, a clear corner. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Threat, at least for the moment. Here's a chance to attack.
Now the shot!
Well, you've got to compliment him for trying, but that's well off target.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Sanchez. A return ball. Good piece of tackling then. Can they do it in these closing minutes?
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
The added time is 4 minutes. Artyom's Rudnevs. On to the attack now. Getting set at the corner. So far in terms of corners. Well, the corner is dealt with decisively by the defenders. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. And it's back for a corner again. Good through ball, and here's the header. And the scoreline tells you the margin of victory, 4-1 it is, the final whistle's just gone. Well, I never think friendly is the right word for a football match, but it is one that's in constant use. This was not friendly.
Not at all. The profession, really, because so many times they can be fairly stale, dull affairs. Not here, we had so much to look at.
It was absolutely extraordinary, exceptional, elegant, excellent.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.